This is an AMI Canadian portrait.
William Nelson Hall was born in 1827 to freed American slaves. He served in the Royal Navy, rising to the rank of quartermaster. He saw combat during the Crimean War and Indian Mutiny, and in 1857 became the first Black Canadian to receive the Victoria Cross for gallant conduct under fire.
AMI Canadian Portraits, celebrating Black History Month and the great achievements of African Canadians.